A man suffered serious injuries after being stabbed during a fight in Etobicoke. This happened shortly before 1:30 this morning around Kipling and Jutland Road. That's north of Queen Street. Police say two groups of people were involved in a physical altercation when one person was stabbed. The victim is expected to be all right. No details have been released on suspects.